Katie Price's chosen surrogate, a devoted fan of hers, has reportedly reconsidered carrying Katie's sixth child due to feeling disrespected and unwelcome by the former glamour model. Previously, Katie, 45, revealed her plan to have a child through this surrogate, as she can no longer conceive naturally. The fan had visited Katie's home and interacted with her family. However, sources now state that since their meeting in October 2022, Katie's behavior towards the surrogate and her children has been unfavorable and inhospitable. The surrogate, who initially admired Katie, now feels let down and believes her time was wasted. This development comes after Katie discussed the idea of surrogacy on a podcast, expressing her desire for another child as she can no longer produce eggs. She mentioned having a dedicated fan willing to help. Despite these setbacks, Katie's relationship with Carl, her partner, seems to be back on track, and she is reportedly considering a reality show centered around her surrogacy journey.